Hi, my favorite MikroTik community. Today, I want to discuss something quite interesting. It has something to do with do-it-yourself on a massive scale. You can build custom solutions for your car, for example, or even better, build your own business, a product to sell globally. Today, we are talking about router boards. That's right, the boards. Barebone devices that allow you to customize everything, cut costs, and learn a lot in the process. Don't believe me? Well, head out to the MikroTik website and take a look at the Made for MikroTik section. You will see plenty of businesses built on this foundation. If you have an idea, MikroTik can be the tool that brings it to life. My point is this: we want you to succeed. So today, I will show you some MikroTik devices to start building your very own product. If you navigate to the router board section of our product page, the first device you will see is an RB911 Lite 5 Dual. It is perfect for building low-cost CPE devices. These tiny devices have everything built in: a capable CPU, some RAM, some storage, and an Ethernet port. There's a sticker here because it's brand new, but there's an Ethernet port with PoE and a 5 GHz wireless chip. And if 100 megabit Ethernet is not enough, there's a model with gigabit Ethernet as well, the RB911G. So RB911s, these are your basic 5 GHz Lego sets. Let's put it this way. Add some sort of an enclosure and you're good to go. On the MikroTik forums, I've seen people using these to bridge locations by building improvised towers with these, but that was like 10 years ago or so. I bet nowadays the use case might be a bit less ambitious, but still, I'm excited to hear your ideas. Now, let's move on to the real fun. Let's add a USB port and a mini PCIe slot. Also, let's add gigabit Ethernet and a SIM slot. You've got yourself an RB912. You can add a mobile internet card and build all sorts of portable solutions. Combine it, customize it, sell it, enjoy the profits. Anything you make, well, good for you, right? One cool thing I haven't mentioned yet. All of these devices have built-in 16 kilovolt electrostatic discharge protection to keep things safe. And another cool thing, there's a beeper. You all know what to do with it, don't you? For the most advanced DIY people out there, the RBM33G. It might be a cooler gift to some crafty guy than a Raspberry Pi. Sorry for the rhymes. It features a dual core CPU, 256 megabytes of RAM, and 3 gigabit Ethernet ports. How cool is that? There are 2 SIM slots and 2 mini PCIe slots. So you can add multiple LTE cards and the Wi-Fi card. Redundancy and adaptability is the key here. You can also add external storage, because there's a USB port and there is a serial port as well. So when you ask, what can I build with this? Well, what can't you build with this? Here's an example from the MikroTik forum. One guy built a mobile router for his car, so he always stays connected. And another guy found a way to connect this classic, time-tested device to the 5G network. This is MikroTik community at its finest, helping each other to find new ways to do more. And that's exactly what I see in your future as well. So more examples could include like utility boxes for smart homes to keep all the systems to all the IoT stuff connected, smart parking meters, some do-it-yourself robotics, maybe self-driving lawnmowers, you know, like agricultural do-it-yourself. There's so many ways you can save money if you build your own custom solutions, and like I said, sometimes a business grows out of your hobby. So pretty cool. And yeah, so I want to see your ideas, guys. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. We are willing to help you start your DIY journey. And of course, check out the router board section of the webpage. There are more devices, but I think this one is the one that will get the most done. The value and the feature set is just, it's good. It can get a lot of solutions born, right? So yeah, take a look at some examples, be inspired, and always keep creating. Thank you.